Larry Maduro has represented his home country in a special way while reporting on the US elections for BBC. The renowned journalist has been spotted wearing several masks, but this time round, he went for something much more special. During a news piece while in Atlanta, Georgia, Maduro proudly showed off his Kenyan flag face mask. He shared a video on Instagram in which he was reporting on dejected President Donald Trump's supporters who were unhappy with the way the vote count was going. Maduro captioned the post noting he wore the Kenyan mask for the whole world to see. Proudly rocking a Kenyan mask on BBC News for the whole world to see, the former NTV man has been trending on social media all over the world, especially in Europe, for his reporting and dressing during the US elections, which has been applauded by many. Some have even labeled him as the best dressed reporter they have ever seen. Just recently, the news anchor recalled where he was during the previous US elections in 2016. Maduro remembered relaxing in his Nairobi house as he watched Trump emerge the winner, but just 4 years later, he is covering the elections from America. He wrote, "In 2016, I watched the US presidential election on TV from my house in Nairobi. In 2020, I'm on BBC TV around the world covering it from the US, and a friend in Nairobi sent me this." His post inspired many from his home country who applauded him for doing a great job and hoped they would also receive a blessing as big as his. That's all I had for now. See you on the next celebrity talk.